and we're here to demonstrate October Pose of the Month, Humble Warrior. So Whitney's gonna start in Downward Facing Dog. Right foot forward, warrior one. Root down through your feet, reach up. Release your arms down by your sides, interlace your hands behind you, reach your bound hands towards your back heel. Inhale, reach your gaze, open your chest to the ceiling. Exhale, fold forward, humble warrior. Three things to remember here, bring your gaze to the arch of your back foot. Make sure your front knee stays tracking over your front ankle. And reach your bound hands up to the ceiling to release your shoulders away from your ears. When you're ready to leave, humble warrior, release your hands to the mat. High low